two bottles of wine, I want it fucking steaming.
Yeah.
Yes, hello. And I haven't ordered any taxi to that yet. That don't mean I'm not going out.
It's Little Nero, sir. I have your pizza.
She's 36 years old, and she's a virgin.
Yeah.
What? I haven't ordered any taxi to that yet. That don't mean I'm not going out.
I'm Danny Baker, this is the Dare's Doorstep Challenge.
Fuck off, man.
I don't mind being with one woman for 6 months or a year before we have sex.
Hello, Dave. Is that Dave? Dave, my wife would like to use your toilet.
They say, Mark, what are you doing? Chasing after a 48-year-old who's divorced. Probably got problems, that's why she's messaged you about she's got problems.
Will you buy a fine dog with a hole in his head? With a dildo, with a dildo, dildo, with a dildo, dildo,
dildo. Let's have some wine. So, yeah.
First, you need it hard on, and then the sperm can get out and fertilise the egg. It's what a man ejaculates. Shoots his muck, you'd say. Nobody ever told you that.
Fuck off, man.
If she has any children, she wants the children to come being brought up in a marriage. Like, so the children will grow up thinking, well, it's alright to be married.
First, you need an erection.
Pat Mustard, mate. That was Pat Mustard.
That Pat Mustard, yeah.
You're going to put a proper one day, Pat Mustard. Pat Mustard.